Before we start, if you're new here and enjoy the video, please be sure to subscribe for more NBA content like this. I'm trying to hit 10,000 subscribers by August, so all support would be greatly appreciated. Also, I've officially launched my second channel, where I will be making other sports-related videos. The first video on that channel just went live yesterday, so if you're interested in that, be sure to go check it out. The links are in the description. Luka Doncic is already one of the league's best players in just his second season in the league, and is taking the basketball world by storm with his flashy playstyle and huge impact on a Dallas Mavericks team that hasn't been a true contender since Nowitzki's peak. However, where he actually ranks among his peers is still a hot debate, as due to his age and occasionally inconsistent form, many NBA fans struggle to rank him consistently and accurately. In today's video, I'm going to be taking a look at Luka Doncic's short NBA career so far, telling you where I believe he ranks amongst his position, and where he ranks across the entire NBA with a reasoning behind it, to hopefully settle the debate of how good he actually is. Again, if you're new here and enjoy the video, be sure to subscribe to help me hit 10k. But with that all being said, let's talk about Luka Doncic. Luka Doncic had an elite 2020 season, particularly to begin the year. In the first couple months of the season, Luka was leading the Dallas Mavericks consistently to wins and was dominating statistically, averaging over 32 points per game in November. During these early months, the Mavericks were towards the top of the standings in the West, generally sitting around the first to third seed, which is phenomenal, and it's why before the All-Star break, Luka Doncic was considered an MVP candidate. Doncic isn't really considered one anymore, as he hasn't continued that level of play throughout the rest of the season, and the Mavericks have slumped to the seventh seed. But overall, in his second season only, Doncic has been extremely successful and looks like a future NBA legend. So, how good is Luka Doncic actually? After having two amazing seasons in the NBA, how does he stack up against his peers? Firstly, I'll be looking at where Doncic ranks amongst his position, so point guards. I know some of you may not classify Luka as a point guard, considering he is oversized and did play small forward the majority of his rookie season, but from what it seems from this year, he'll be playing point guard the majority of his career, and it's the position he plays best in, so I think it's only fair we put him in against other point guards. The only point guard in the league I think is comfortably better than Luka Doncic with no debate is Stephen Curry, and I shouldn't have to explain why. Obviously, Luka is a fantastic young player, but Curry is a former MVP, multiple-time champion and all-star, the greatest shooter ever, and though it's unfortunate we didn't get to see Curry play this year all too much due to injuries, we know how great he is, so there really shouldn't be any debate here whatsoever. For players I think Doncic is better than comfortably without too much debate is guys like Kemba Walker, Kyrie Irving, and Ben Simmons. I think there could be a debate to be had for Doncic and Simmons and Doncic and Kyrie Irving, but I think Doncic does have a fair edge on both of them, so I do have him above them quite easily. Not to say that either Simmons or Irving is bad at all or anything, but in my personal opinion, I do have Doncic above them quite easily. Now, after this is where the debate really starts to heat up between Luka Doncic and the rest of the point guards that I believe make up the top four point guards in the NBA. The first point guard I think is close in comparison with Luka Doncic is Russell Westbrook. Westbrook has been one of the top two point guards this season and has redefined himself in Houston, having arguably the best season of his career there since his MVP season. Is he better than Doncic though? In my opinion, he just isn't. It is close, but my reasoning comes down to impact. It's clear now that Westbrook can't be a number one option on a championship team. He's an elite second option like he was in OKC when Kevin Durant was there and is now in Houston, but as a first option, he's just not on that level like KD, LeBron, Giannis, etc. And whilst Doncic hasn't proved himself to be an elite first option yet either, considering how young his NBA career is, I'm going to give him the benefit of the doubt here. Seeing how good he was in Europe at such a young age, and now what he's done with Dallas this soon in his career, it's truly amazing, and it's why I have him over Westbrook. Doncic is probably a top 6 or 7 MVP candidate this season, whilst Westbrook isn't really close to that. And I know this debate isn't just about this season, but I think these guys' individual seasons this year help prove my point. As I mentioned, it is close, so I'm not trying to hate on Westbrook here, but I have to give the edge to Doncic on this one. The next player I want to compare Doncic to is Damian Lillard. Lillard has also been on a tear this season personally, averaging 29 points and 8 assists per game, and over the last few seasons has led Portland on some incredibly and mesmerizing playoff runs. Due to injuries to his teammates, the Blazers have been quite disappointing this year, but I don't think it's Lillard's fault at all, nor should he be to blame for their lack of success, at least compared to the last couple seasons. In my opinion, I'm also going to have to give the edge here to Luka Doncic, and for similar reasons to why I put him over Westbrook. In my eyes, Doncic has just been better this season, and obviously he isn't close to his prime. Luka has just been so good this season and had an elite first year as well, I just have to rank him over Lillard, and I think wins also help here. Basically, Doncic has been better than Lillard for the most part of this season. There were patches where you could argue the other way, but I've got Doncic coming out higher on the list today. As with Westbrook, it's very close between the two, even closer this time, but I do have to give the edge to Doncic here, with no disrespect to Lillard. So, out of all the point guards in the NBA, I have Doncic as the second best, behind only Stephen Curry, and just ahead of Damian Lillard and Russell Westbrook. But where does he rank in the entire NBA? In my eyes, I don't think Doncic has entered the top 5 players yet, but I think he definitely has the potential to be there in a couple years, even top 2 or 3 by then. That's how good I think he can be. However, I'm talking about as of right now though, and I think a fair area to place him in is around the 7th to 10th mark, and if we want to be more specific, I'd say he's around the 8th best player in the league. Guys like LeBron James, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Kawhi Leonard, KD, Curry, Harden, AD, etc. They're all comfortably ahead of him, in my opinion. There's not too much debate about Doncic being above them. And I also think Doncic is arguably better than Lillard, Jokic, Westbrook, Kyrie, etc., who are all around the 8 to 12 mark. And in my opinion, he's better than all of those guys, so I think around 8th is a good spot for him. Overall, this is how good I believe Luka Doncic is. He's had a phenomenal 2 seasons in the league and is looking like the next generational talent of the NBA, averaging close to 30 a game in only his 2nd season and leading the Dallas Mavericks to a playoff spot. Amongst point guards, I view him as the 2nd best in the NBA, behind only Stephen Curry, and whilst I wouldn't be overly mad at you if you put him at 3 or 4 behind Westbrook and or Dame, in my eyes, he is better than them. In the entire NBA, I think Doncic is around the 8th best player, but putting him in between 7 to 11 is probably a fair area to place him, as I don't believe he's better than the superstars of Giannis and Kawhi, but I do think he's better than an elite second option, like say, Westbrook or Irving, etc. Luka Doncic, at the end of the day, is a phenomenal basketball talent, and like it or not, he is the future of the NBA. Again, it's just his 2nd season, and the fact he was in MVP discussions for part of it is insane and shouldn't be overlooked. Luka Doncic is something special, and he's going to be a top NBA player for a long, long time. That, in my eyes, is how good Luka Doncic is, exactly. And that will conclude the video. What do you guys think of this? How good is Luka Doncic in your opinion? Where does he rank in the NBA to you? Is he a top 3 PG? Let me know all your thoughts down in the comments below. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to drop it a like and subscribe. But with that being said, I am out. Peace.